on a hill 30 years later, and with one guitar less and one string less.
Yeah.
So now in another 30 years, do you think we'll be able to do it again?